if someone has a 10-year green card, and how many months a year can he stay in his home country? Thank you so much. So this is a long discussion that I'm not sure if we have time for because we got a couple of questions. You know, I have a lot of videos on YouTube on this topic. Say I'm a green card holder, how many months can I be outside the United States and this and that. There's a lot of videos on this. I would say check that out because it's a larger discussion that I just don't have time to do right now. But I've done tons of videos on this question. Essentially, if you're a green card holder, you're supposed to be living in the United States and that should be it. If you're interested in spending long periods of time outside, you should file for US citizenship. Thank you for watching this educational program. To get the latest videos, click the subscribe button and the notification bell icon. Also, help us help the immigrant community by liking this video and sharing it with your family and friends. You can also find us on other social media sites like Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, LinkedIn, and Twitter, where you find the latest updates on immigration news, policy changes, and tips. Be safe and God bless. See you soon.